Hello friends, now I will show you how to manually reset the toner cartridge counter on Brother MFC-L2740 model. So when we are in a ready state, open the front cover and press the sharp button for about 5-6 seconds. And we are in the menu for resetting the toner cartridge. It depends on what kind of cartridge have you inserted. Just choose one of these, then press it and reset, confirm with yes. And close the cover. So that's it. Thank you very much and good luck.